Welcome to Six Sigma Mania. Prior we jump into 21 Lean Six Sigma Training and Certification Companies review, let me explain when white belt and yellow belt training will suits for you. White belt training can be good for those who does not know too much about Lean Six Sigma method. It would be great for those thinking to invest time and money to get higher certification degree, like green belt or black belt. If you go through white belt, you will understand Lean Six Sigma basics, like history and high-level background, and how it fits to any organization. Learn various methodologies to improve your processes, like DMAIC, Kaizen, continuous improvement. Learn to make small improvements around you. Understand roles in project management, like who is sponsor, stakeholders, project leader and so on. I suggest train all employees minimally on white belt, to embed Lean Six Sigma method into your organization. Yellow belt course will give you Six Sigma and Lean methodology basics and how it fits to any organization. Deeper explanation what is DMAIC, Kaizen. Some basic tools, like PDCA, Charter, Pareto, 5S understanding. Lean Six Sigma benefits to the business by addressing opportunities. Basics to be helpful member in Six Sigma projects. I suggest training group leaders, small team leaders on yellow belt. It will help to encourage people in that group to run small improvements to make their work life easier. Back to this video topic. First, I need to highlight that this is non-sponsored research. Nobody influenced me. It is purely my point of view on reviewed companies. There are plenty of companies providing different types of Lean Six Sigma trainings. One can be confused which company to choose, right? So, here are 21 companies providing these methods courses. But not all of them are providing all scale of trainings. There are some having just green belt or black belt training. I left these companies also in this research table for having larger overview. This research is focused on online trainings. I like advantage of self-paced training not relying on others. But there are other options if online is not your preference. Data provided are from October to November 2021. So might slightly deviate during a time. First section of created table is company name, website's link, and logo. Next to it is a price for the certification. Majority prices are in dollars, but you find they're also in other currencies. Fortunately, there are companies providing white belt training for free. Yellow belt training is always paid. There are companies proposing certifications only, with options of different training providers or textbook and printed material. Training price is not included then. Following is info if training provided is online or classroom. Then expected duration, and access time for time limits for training, or certification. H column describes exam requirements. Research is focused mainly on English language. But there are companies providing training and certification in other languages on top of English. Companies are providing some specialty, I have put to the note here too. All trainings descriptions, as I tried to read them all, are promising high-level training. There might be differences in approaches on providing information. But, I would not be worried to choose the cheapest company. Free white belt course and certification providers are Six Sigma Online, the Council for Six Sigma Certification, and Management and Strategy Institute. The cheapest yellow belt training providers are Six Sigma Institute for $49. Reed Courses Intermediary Company for £20. Little more pricey are the Lean Six Sigma Company for $95. Go Lean Six Sigma, Six Sigma Global Institute, and Management and Strategy Institute, all three for $99. I would like to repeat, this is no sponsored research. If I would invest in the Lean Six Sigma online training and certification, I would choose one or another provider for sure. Hope this research helped you with choosing right training for your needs. Let me know your experience with Six Sigma trainings in comments below. Is your preference online or provided in classroom? You can download this list on my blog on the link below. There are also other helpful Lean Six Sigma tools for your usage. Use it, share it. If you find this video helpful, give us a like or subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.